everyone, and welcome back to my channel. If it's your first time here, my name is Jennifer Hayes. I have a Etsy shop that I sell vintage jewelry on, and here on YouTube, I open up bags and jars of jewelry that I get at thrift stores and various other places. Today, I'm going to be opening a bag from Anitra. I already did kind of open this bag yesterday, but my camera never filmed for some reason. It was blank when I went to replay it. So, I need to refilm it today. So, anyway, like I said, I got this from Anitra at I Spy Queens. She sent this for me for some friend mail. Everyone should go check out her channel. She has some great auctions and live shows, and she crafts, and she does everything. So go check out Miss Anitra. I will put her link in the description. So let's just figure everything out. Kind of separate from this thing. I'm going to just dump all this stuff. And there was a few free gifts in here. One was from Johnny. It was the seashell chain, and then I won a prize, a bracelet on one of her live auctions. Alright, I will show you all that when I get to it. Alright, so let's see. I'm going to actually try to put this off to the side. This camera kind of does focus. We're going to see how it does. Let me know if it's better than the other camera. Alright. First, we're going to start here. This red enamel bracelet, red and silver tone. one of the earrings that go with that to match. Unfortunately, both weren't there. But Miss Anitra, let me know if you have the other one. Because this would be an awesome set. So here we have the Sarah Coventry earring that goes with it. This one is signed Sarah Cove too here on the back. Little set. Alright, then we have a single earring here. This is like a little poison a fan earring. Cute. Here we have this one, kind of looks like a 1928 earring. Actually, this would be really pretty. So meet you, let me know if you have this one too. I got this ring out of this bag yesterday too when I was doing the video. This is just a little silver tone ring. And it's got some little like wavy or design through it. And it's actually a mood ring when you put it on, it changes some colors. So we have that. That's not signed or anything. We have this cute little filigree brooch with some sparkly rhinestones. Silver tone ring. The silver tone is coming off of. Some black enamel in there. Cute. Orange. Whoops. Here we have a candelabra. It's like a Christmas maybe earring or necklace pendant. And some silver chains back and forth, and they do have all of them here. This one is a little crooked, but it is there in there. This needs to be set up. It's kind of like not sitting upright in there. That's beautiful. And that one has a big lobster claw clasp. Signed. We have a little gold tone filigree earring. And that's unsigned. Cute though. We have a broken, but this one can be glued back together because it just came unglued. I think someone made this from some kind of paper mache or clay. And just needs to be glued back on there like that. This was a free keychain that Johnny won, I guess, and had sent to me. Thank you, Johnny. This was the free bracelet that I won from her giveaway. Gunmetal color, has a music note, zipper, wing, heart. This one says Claire's. Right, then we have this chunky bracelet. Has a fold over magnetic clasp. And it's just plastic cabochons in there. It's an interesting shape. Looks like that. Not signed. Stretchy with these little two beads and these plastic. I believe these are, I'm not sure if they're glass or plastic. Alright, we have this pretty chain, this gold tone. Have a tag on me that says American Showcase, and then the back says made in where? Made in Korea. American Showcase made in Korea. This is really pretty nice though. Okay, then we have this double strand. This one is unsigned. It's a silver tone. Feels nice and in really good shape. And that. We have a keychain with Johannes Paulus II, Pont Max. Interesting. And that is a keychain. We have this pretty bracelet, but it's broken up here. That's a shame. Pretty. But it is broken. It has a another show, another seahorse, another shell. This is actually a really cute necklace. Nice shape. This one has a pink lobster claw clasp. Not signed, but I like it. Nice. Bunch of little loose charms here. Just go. Looks like somebody's bracelet broke here. USA bracelet. Looks like all the little charms off of it. None of them are signed or anything. Put that over here. Up here is the one rhinestone that goes to that ring that was loose. We have this cute little cameo necklace, silver tone, spring ring clasp, not signed, gold tone earrings, claws, little flag,
channel, I Spy Queen. Remember to like, comment, subscribe to me if you haven't already. Go check out her channel, do all that same good stuff. And thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. I'll be back soon with another friend mail video. Alright, have a good day. Bye-bye.